Welcome to the C++ lecture. Please like this video and subscribe our Awake Learning channel. Thank you for your support. Let us continue with the C++. Into the last lecture, we have seen use of public and private keyword. Today, we will continue with a topic called nested member function. A member function can call another member function of the same class. No need of the dot operator to call member function from another member function of the same class. The public members of a class can be accessed by the object of that class using dot operator. Let us see practical demonstration of the nested member function. This is our new file in Turbo C. What we will do over here? Here we will find maximum from two values using nested member function. For that, include iostream.h, include conio.h. Here we have class maximum. This is end of the class. Into this class, we are declaring private members. As we require two variables or two members in integer, that is integer A and integer B. As a public, we wish one function named getData to get data from the user, or we can say we will take input from the user into this function. One more function as putData to print the output. And here one integer max function to find maximum from the two values given by the user. Here void maximum get data. Message for the user is enter value of A. See in A. That value will be stored into the A variable. Now same thing for the B. Enter value of B. See in B. So this is our function to get value from the user. Now void maximum scope resolution operator and put data function to print output. Here see out maximum value is, this is a message here, equal to, and here we are calling max function, which is a public function in this class. Here maximum scope resolution operator and max function. We wish to find maximum from two values A and B. So here if A greater than B, then return A, else return B. If A is greater than B, then return A, means A is maximum, and If A is not greater than B, then return B means B will be maximum. Here our main function. We are declaring object of maximum class, that is M1. Clear screen. Using M1 we are calling getData function, and here putData function. GetCH. Let us run this program. Press Ctrl F9. Enter value of A. Suppose value of A is 10 and value of B is 20. Then here we have message maximum value is 20. So we can say that max function is again a public function, and putData function is also a public function. So in a nested function, a putData function can call max function, or we can say that a public member function can call another public member function. Into our this program we are doing some changes. Like here we have declared max function as a public, and now we wish max function as a private member function. Into the getData function we have taken input from the user, and into the putData function we have called private member function max. Now run this program using Ctrl F9. Here suppose value is 15 and 10. The answer is 15 is maximum. So we can say that a public member function can also call a private member function of the same class. We can say that nested member function can call public member function, and it can also call private member function.